Hello guys, thank you very much for watching my all previous videos, and I welcome all of you again at my Mac Forex channel. And first of all, I request all of you like and subscribe my channel for further best videos about the indicators and expert advisor. Basically, you know very well, I always try to bring for you the very best indicators for your easy learning with forex market, because in forex market there are many kind of strategies already here. But the thing is, if you understand and if you know how you can trade and how you can utilize the strategy property, then you can make profit. Because in forex market, I want to tell you, there are many people, almost 98% to 99% people are losing the money, and only 2 or 3% people are making the money in forex market. The reason is basically, if you follow the rules in forex trading market, I always told all of you, if you follow the rules in forex trading market, you must make profit. And if you break the rule, it will be very difficult for you making profit in forex market. So today I will talk about the best indicator. I bring for you the many kind of indicators. You can see at my channel many videos I already uploaded, but every indicator have his own benefits and characteristics. Okay, so in this video I will tell you about the indicator. If you want the scalping, you can use this indicator in binary options also, like IQ option, because this indicator designed for the scalping, like a short term trading. Long term trading also you can use, but I tested with the long term and short term, both I have tested, but I have got it the good results with the with the 15 minutes time frame. Because I have tested H4, H1, but good results I have got in M15 time frame, 15 minutes time frame. So first of all, I will tell you how you can utilize this indicator. Very easy to use. In this chart, you can see when you attach this indicator with this MetaTrader 4 chart, you can see the strength level of the all currencies. For example, the trend strength you can see in one chart only. There is no need to check one by one. You just attach this indicator with the MetaTrader 4 platform, and you can easily access what's going on in the market. For example, with this chart you need to check what is the trend. So it's mean pound USD, okay, you can see pound USD is going down from there, almost going down. Okay, so again Euro USD is going down, but H4 is now in like a uptrend, moving in uptrend. But how you can enter in market, how you can determine the strong strong uptrend or strong downtrend? So you need to study more and more. You just see I think this is not important to see this chart also. You just follow the signals at this chart. For example, you can see in pound USD there is no any signal is showing. Maybe today's market is off day, because today is a Saturday. If market is on day, then maybe there are many more signals appear at this with this indicator. But one signal you can see here in Australian USD, M15 is showing buy. So basically, when buy signal formed, when buy occurred there, it's mean buy signal is now. You can make a buy in Australian USD, but we need to cross check. For example, if there is appear the signal of buy, so you need to cross check. How you can cross check? I attached one more indicator. You can see Australian USD and buy trend is buy here. Also, you can see I have uploaded already about this indicator video also at my channel. I will show you here. Forex easy way to enter, buy, sell, best results. So this indicator is also very good. You can attach both of these for cross check, for confirmation, because if you cross check the indicator, like a two or three indicators you cross check, then you will be confident, and very easy you can make a decision for entry. So first one indicator already confirmed me there is a buy. Okay, the second indicator already confirmed this indicator already given me signal. When any signal appear there, I need to verify the buy position with the other indicator. So like this you can get good results, because I am doing trading like this strategy, because in forex 100% nobody is sure what is going on in the next like a 1 hour, what's going on, but we can predict, we can make our trade in profit like a 90 to 80% probability after working of our proper strategy, and after working of our study, or after our indicator signal. So it's very easy. So you can utilize this indicator. You can contact with me at my WhatsApp number. Also, I have already given my WhatsApp number in my description. You can contact with me if you have any kind of question about this indicator. You can contact with me. And one more thing I want to tell you, I will show you here. I am the IB of XM also. I am the IB of XM also. You can see the I am the IB of XM also. You can join with me, you can contact with me. And if you join under my IB, I will give you many kind of good strategies for your trading. And I hope if you utilize my strategies, I am confident you will make good profit in forex market. This is my WhatsApp number I already given in every video description. And this one you can see, MacFX Pro platform, where you will find all kind of solution for trade in forex global market. I have started work with reliable XM forex broker, and I hope if you are a trader, you must know this broker, because this broker is a very familiar and trusted broker. I am working with this broker since 6 years, and if you join, this is my joining link. If you join under my link, if you click on this link, the XM page will be open here. I think there is some problem maybe, but when you click there, XM page will be open, and you can join under my IB, and I will get notification. And this is the XM broker logo you can see here. It's a very trusted broker. You can join with me, but I will try my best to give you the best strategy, or best different kind of strategies. I will give you. You can see here I have a lot of working on lot of you can see the indicators or different kind of studies I have already. And you can watch me more videos about the indicators at my YouTube channel. Here you can watch all about the all indicators. Here you can watch different kind of and you can learn different kind of the strategies after using these kind of indicators. So you can contact with me if you want this indicator. And thank you very much. Like and subscribe my channel for further videos, because always I try my best to bring for you the best indicators. Thank you very much.